Acromiotrapezius.
Very flimsy.
Levator scapular ventralis.
Is this like, you're not cool?
No, that's right here. Right.
Oh, I don't know.
Well,
are you going to go on Wednesday, Phil? Yeah. Crazy.
Okay, so here's your clavicle trapezius. See how this runs from here right up there?
Yeah.
That's your levator scapulae ventralis.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, this is all clavicle trapezius. Acromial trapezius. Spinal trapezius. Okay. This is spinal deltoid, acromial deltoid, clido deltoid. These are arm muscles you haven't learned yet.
Oops, we cut them.
And this is your leg.
No, we aren't supposed to cut the arm muscles.
No, well, I mean, we're going to, but we just haven't yet.
Okay. Well, our other arm is better than that.
Okay.
One, a little bit.
Yeah. Okay, on this side you can actually see it good. So, spinal trapezius, acromial trapezius. Spinal deltoid, acromial deltoid, clido deltoid, and, well, not cleaned up, but coming up from right up there, going up to there, is levator scapulae ventralis. Okay?
So we got everything.
So the muscles are just that thin?
On this cat, yes.
Yeah? Okay.
But go look at that cat.